block too. The block double healer. Good luck 100 owing people through this. Space Cookie, thanks for the prime. Welcome to Fan Club. There's no healer on my team? True, there's just 5 damage dealers. You're right.
Prepare for battle, mortals.
Okay, so 3. 2.
Of course.
3. 2. 3, 3, 4. 3. What does this do? Cooldown of Hunter's Mark. Cooldown of Lunar Flare. Okay. Could be worse. Yo, Mingji, thank you for the 14 as well. Welcome back. New job in SF. Yo, new job in SF. You love to hear that. I used to work in SF for a bit when I first graduated. Congratulations. Thanks for the YouTube content when I miss stream. No problem. That's what it's there for. That is what it's there for, my friend. Glad you are enjoying the YouTube and the streams. Oh my god. I actually played that so well. Stun him, double marked him. Lead stun, double mark, and I got all my damage on him. That's freaking nuts. Baskin, thanks for the 11, welcome back. Also, a fan of the YouTube. Oh, glad to hear that as well, Baskin. Ooh, Baskin came from Twitch first, too.
So
even the Twitchers like the YouTubes. Love to hear that. That thing, they're doing that one thing. Damn, wasn't sure when his cooldown was. Oh well.
Thank you for
back for now.
Might as well try to get some full mana here. In for a long ride.
There is no escape for you but death. I am sure.
I actually thought I sidestepped that. Well, no, unfortunately I didn't. Wow, that didn't hit. That's fine.
Fine.
Oh my god, this fight, dude. I am out of everything.
No one can stop us.
Holy shit, I feel like I saved 7,000 people. Maybe 8,000. Really need to tap or something here. Be. Trash Kid McDangles? That's what they tell me. That's what the legends say, I believe. Oh, this CDR, this splash thing is funny, man. Wow, splashing the crap out of him. What does this do? Splash to nearby targets. Yo, it's kind of cool. Forgot about this one. Shouldn't have given him that, that's my bad. Oh shit, cure down, McDangle's god? Wait a minute. That seems weird. I'm auto-attack splashing out of my mind. Dude. 18k damage? I'm doing more damage than Greymane, dude. The real damage dealer has arrived, boys. Let's go. Wish you could Tyrande like this? Yeah, it's because Tyrande is basically a auto attacking. It's basically just Vala that doesn't do damage. Okay, what's going on? What's going on with here? Is he going out on thing again? What's happening here? Oh boy. You're telling me he's losing to McDingles and then he's losing to AI? There's no way. This can't. On his best hero. There's no way.
I never remain anywhere for long.
Flash. Bro, he died so fast for so much damage to him too.
Well, here.
On the bright side, we likely will get to 16, so I'll actually be able to play. Darnassian. These guys are taking up way too much of my mana, dude. Free damage machines! They just take free damage for days, not like this. Have you considered having mana this game? I played my team! If they didn't take this much free damage, I would still have mana, man. Nice. Okay, we have the Dardancian now. Damage kind of online. No, I lost my stacks, bro.
Retreat is not weakness, it is strategy.
Not Probius, bro, it's close enough. I'm full AA Tyrande, dude. Full AA. Full damage Tyrande. I'm doing more damage than Greymane still. I'm also healing more than Stukov. So I guess I just suck. I don't know, man. I'm just doing everything. Damage, heal. Don't worry, guys. You want me to do everything? I'll do everything. Now you're doing everything now. Except wave clear, screw that. Ain't no way to turn on the wave clear. Yeah. That ain't happening. Enemy slain. 220, 250, 260. Yeah, there's no way we're 100-0-ing someone in a freaking high GM game. We did more damage than Grayman, though, so... that's kind of nuts. I don't know how I feel about that. Rigged? Well, I kept this guy alive. If I let him die one time, I would have been MVP. It's okay.